the fuck are you talking about, Jade?
But what about the pedophiles?
Oh. Where was that? I was at a sting operation. Alright, can you guys visualize this in your head?
Yeah.
You can, okay, so.
I'm a visualizer guy.
So,
oh, god damn it.
It was a sting operation. I pretended to be a 13-year-old girl.
Ah.
Hey. There's blood on your cloak. Actually, I'm not supposed to be talking. When I type in burger, the first thing that pops up is burger.
Dear God.
Did you see? What was it?
Jack is already starting to move your business down in the recommendations on the search engines. He's doing it to start snuffing you out.
I need to buy all of the food right now. You don't understand.
He'll be alright. We'll take him down.
My power will diminish if I'm not up there.
We'll handle this. We'll take him down. We'll keep your power.
Hi.
Are you my contact?
You have to be quiet. They'll hear you. I got this for you.
What is it?
A lot of interesting stuff in there, like naked guys and stuff.
What's it all mean?
I don't know. It's pretty hard to understand. It's encrypted. I don't know. Like, once I graduated fifth grade, and I don't even get it. So.
Well, who are you?
It's me. I guess I'm a former cop member now.
I don't know who you are.
Oh. I'm, just Mr. Fingletip.
They'll kill you for this.
Yeah, honestly, I hope so.
What do you want?
Honestly, I just want easement for my sins. I saw you get tortured and fondled in places I've never seen before.
Don't bring up the chair legs.
Besides that, there's something else I need to show you.
You should go to YouTube.
Hi, reporting live with Stink Town News. This is Bethany Baller, and today I am reporting on an active murder case. The suspect, James Luke Gancombe. Muncher is missing, and he is the prime suspect as the murder took place at his primary residence. Now, Tom, we don't have any active details on this case, but what we do know is that James Luke Echo Muncher is the prime suspect. So if you see him, please contact the authorities. He has a few reports that he would like to say about this murder case. Once again, he is a prime witness.
He touched a girl in a field. I heard about it inappropriately.
I think what you meant to say is, when haven't I came in here?
Alright. Well, thank you for joining us.
To for the key market team.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here.
It's an honor to have you.
Yo, Habib, you mind what I'm putting on your couch, bro?